就 roll! Yo! What's up, guys? PK Sparks here. Welcome back. Welcome back to Banjo-Kazooie. Now, again, because I don't have time, I didn't do a practice run of this. As such, I can say that I don't quite remember what else I'm supposed to be going. I know that in the other door where we unlocked Gobi's Desert, we're not supposed to go up there yet, because that's where my Mad Mouse Mansion is. But I forget where the place is, so we're just going to explore and see what happens. So, shout out for our first wandering episode of the playthrough. If you guys enjoy yourself, no matter what, whether we're wandering or not, make sure y'all demolish the like button for me. Your support is greatly, greatly, greatly appreciated. And I guess we're not going up here. All right, never mind. That's for me. But yeah, your support is greatly appreciated. And once again, let's try to get the like goal to exceed 500 likes. Let's see if that's possible, if we can do that as a PK Planet. But regardless, this playthrough will actually be coming to its end soon, because we after the stage, Mad Mouse Mansion, we have Rusty Bucket Bay, and then we have Click Clock Wood, I think is the name, or Tick Tock Wood, something like that. And then we have, you know, some extra bonus episodes, and then we have the finale. So it's gonna be over rather soon, which means that I need to be getting cracking on the next, I need to be getting cracking. I cannot see. I don't know why this is so darn dark. I was looking at my Xbox trying to figure out if there's like a setting to increase the lighting overall, but there's not. I don't know if there's anything in this game though. Help and options. How to, settings, alright. Music, sound effects, restore. Alright, so I guess we're not increasing the brightness, but it's really just hard to see. Oh, we made it. Oh, this is Mad Mouse Mansion. There we go. Shout out to Wandering. Mad Mouse Mansion. This level is going to be a funny one. That organ. Meow. That organ was kind of powerful. That was really strong. But in any case, Mad Mouse Mansion is a level that, like I said in the last episode, I do enjoy it, but it's not anything that I'm like, I fawn over. It's not like I don't have fantastic memories like I do have, like a Treasure Trove Cove. But one thing I do want to talk, oh, I'm sorry, Grunty. My bad, my fault. I would love to hear what you had to say, but you came in too late for the taunting. But one thing I do want to say is I do love that they have different versions of Grunty's lair, like themed around what area you're near. Like how we just went to Mad Mouse Mansion area, and then the music guy, all organy, da na 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 na. That was just cool. And it's been like that for every single area we go to. I don't know if you guys have picked up on that. I love how every opening also begins with that. Like she's actually a threat. You know, threat. Stop that. I want y'all to know that all the hints that we've gotten from Brentilda, I basically forget. I basically forget. So, my bad. Can't see. Shout out to the glow of the lava below us. Can't see. Shout out to the glow of the lava below us. I couldn't see. Like, it's actually just cutting everything off. Here we go. Now, where are you, Brentilda? I'm pretty sure you're here. You're probably behind the house. Nope, there's something behind here. Nope, it's not Brentilda. I can't see. Brentilda, where are you? Oh, there you are. Hiding behind the gravestone. Why are you hiding behind? I told you the good witch. Did you know that Woodbags keeps the luggy filled hanky in her pocket for luck? Oh. I've also seen my sister cuddling her dirty undies in bed at night. She's really proud of her broomstick. It's a top of the range Rough Rider Deluxe. Wow. And this game was E for everyone. Alluding to stuff is awesome. Playing this game, make sure you knock that down first, because it just makes everything a lot more streamlined. So knock that gate down first. You're going to need it for later. But in any case, Matt Monster Mansion, here we go. See what I mean? It's just weary. It's just awkward organ noises and whatnot. Hi, I'm gonna bust open your window, cause screw you. I like how it's actually flashing inside.
These two guests are rather dumb. Let's make sure they're unwelcome.
That's a. I don't know how I feel about. Oh, look at that. Oh, can I kill you? Are you like a zombie? Okay. Well, screw you. Ew, that's sound. There's a lot of things we can do in here, but again, like, I'm trying to be streamlined with this one, so. Where do I want to begin? Where do I want to begin? Hi, baddie. Let's begin in this. Oh, Ash is going to do it. No, no. Mad Monster Mansion. Hi. Hi. Ow! You loony doony! You realize, of course, that. Oh, wait, I don't have full health? When did I lose damage? When did I take damage? So, what are they? They're just like random rooms in the mansion I'm breaking into? Like, I feel like doing that. Anybody got time for that? I don't want it, but I was actually hoping for the roll attack, but okay. We're in the cellar! Alcohol and stuff is here. Hi. There we go. I just want to make sure I hit you before. I hear you, Jinjo. Where you at? Where you at? 1881. I wonder if that those numbers have any significance. Yo, if anybody knows if those numbers have any significance, let me know. I'm interested. Hey, Jiggy. Hey. But yeah, let me know if there's any significance. I'll probably look it up myself before this video is done, but still. Just let me know if they have any significance. I'm interested in knowing that. Hi. Oh, yo, there's another egg location in here, actually. I forgot to mention this. But right in here, there'd be another egg. I actually forget how you're supposed to unlock them. I think it's just like by putting codes in on a sandcastle floor or something like that. I really do forget. But I know once you already have them, you can't get them again. But they're there. So in case you guys are wondering, in case you guys have been wondering. Hi. How you doing? I just killed you. There's a gold feather behind that door. I want it. I'm sorry, behind Mumbo's hut. Can y'all chill? Greetings, O Solid One. I'm Tumblr, the Mighty. Oh, Tumblr the Mighty. Oh, I can't grab it? Really? I didn't grab him because I thought that I could just do it while I was doing this puzzle. Oh! While I was doing this puzzle. But let me. Where's the end? Is there an end? Oh, there's the end. Don't hit me, ghost. Where's the J? Oh, there's the J. That's an N. And you know. Oh. K. His music is kind of awesome. And you know. A. Z was over here, right? Yep, there it is. Like, this music in this level is not really, like, it's not fun music meant to enhance it. It's more so ambiance. Like, that's really how I can explain this level best. Is that it's not a Ah, you mad? Oh, wait. Hold on. But, yeah, it's not a full level. It's just, I'm sorry, it's not a full level music. It's just ambiance. So, yeah, you could say it's a soundtrack to it. But, I mean, it's just meant to... It's more so meant to just have fun with. Like, you know, increase the ambiance of it. Yeah, I keep saying that. I keep repeating myself. We only have 12 so far. Man, we're going so slow. Let's hurry up. I heard you. Right. Ignore me. Yeah. Hey, it's a Mumbo token. I wasn't expecting you, but I'm going to take it. I'm going to go over here real quick. There's actually a few things that we can do. Alright. I remember this one part is going to be a lot easier if I just wait on it. Can I open it? There we go. I'm going to say, I know I can bust it open because I hope I can bust it open if I remember correctly. Oh no. Well. Should have jumped. Man, I feel like now that I have all this HP, I'm just taking more and more damage. Anybody else feel that way? Like, I'm actually taking more damage now that I have more HP, like I have more wiggle room, so to speak. There we go. Alright, so now we got out of there. We could, there's something I want to do in there, but I'm gonna wait on it because it'll just make it a lot easier. I wonder if that's if this water is toxic. Let's find out. Nope, it's just clean water. I actually look like there's lights under the water. That's one of the things I kind of want for my home. Like, I really do want a nice home, and you know, this is one of the things you gotta work on. Oh, okay, okay, I know what we're doing. Actually, yo, this church has actually has a lot of stuff for you in here. I might as well go. I'm not stopping. Did I take 2 points of damage for that? Did I take 2 points of damage? Jeez, they are mean.
Big outdoor is very tough. Stupid bear's not fast enough.
Stop being mean. I understand you're a witch, but come on. Hurry up, Kazooie. You gotta get all the way around this place in 14 seconds. Oh, crap. God! Oh, that's so. Hey. Oh, that's salty. Oh, that is salty. That is really, really. There's no up there. I'll get you in due time, sir. Where did I come from? Here? Yeah, I came from there. Yo, that's really salty. Alright, sorry. One more game. Notice how those pots have eyes. That's like a movie. I'm sorry, the name of a movie. The pots have eyes, the hills have eyes. Hurry up. 4, 3, 2. Oh, hey, we get to 2. We gotta listen to. I'm mad that the church actually closes after a certain time. I can't see. Hi. Hi. Oh yeah, I need to be killing things, don't I? Yeah, about that. I should probably find one of those honey crates for the bee. Hi. Hi, dude. What up, bro? Where'd you go? What up, bro? What up, bro? Oh, well, let me get a good look at you. I'm totally not trying to get a screenshot for the thumbnail in the middle of the playthrough. Nah, I just want to get a good shot at you. Hi, how you doing, buddy? Not gonna look at me? Not gonna look at me? No? Not gonna look at me? Look at me! Pay attention to me! I don't think he's photogenic. Turn around! He's really not photogenic! Come on! I need you to look at me so I can get something for the thumbnail! Look at me! This is so salty! He was just looking this way! Then I said my intentions, and he said, oh, that's what you want me for? I'm just gonna go. You're in the wall right now. Dude! I just want you for a thumbnail. Can you get a little clip? All right, fine. That's actually funny. Oh, now you want to notice me. Screw you, dude. Screw you, dude. Screw you. I don't even care. You're not going to thumbnail anymore. That man looked like half a second at me. And they said, oh, that's what you want? Can the camera angles stop changing suddenly? That's probably the worst part about this game, is that when the camera angle just changed suddenly. It's like, really? I hear you playing that organ, dude. I got you, fam. Hey, there's a honeycomb thing. Don't have. Oh, you do have bees around you. Well, poopy. I wonder if I can break you open with an egg. Hey, I can. Hurry up, Kazooie. Hurry up, Kazooie. Hurry up, Kazooie. Get away, Kazooie. I mean, we could just kill them, let them all kill themselves, and we went into our golden form, our invincible form. Or I guess rather, Kazooie went into her invincible form. Yo, has Death Battle ever done anything like Ratchet and Clank versus Banjo and Kazooie? Can we get that, please? That would be hype. That would actually be hype. I'll bother with you later. I'll bother with you now. Before I go higher. Mozart. Ha! Because you're a hand of Mozart.
But can you follow him on the keys?
Keys? Oh. We're playing music. It's like a Mario Party minigame, except more dead. Hey, there we go. Hit another key. This one? He's hitting this one. I don't think my mouse counted. No, it didn't count. This man just hit one of the black keys. I never really see anybody really hitting those keys. I don't know much about music. I know a little bit about music, but I don't know much about piano. So someone tell me, what are the purpose of the black keys? Is it just a different note? Are they sour notes? Are they hard notes? Like, let me know. Like, what are the purpose of the, copy this tune and amazed I'll be. Okay, so we just copy and paste. But, yeah, what are the purpose of the black keys? Like, if anybody's, like, musically inclined, please let me know. Because I'm definitely curious. Hi. I remember, I don't know if I told you guys this story, but for those of you guys who may be new to the channel, I may not have heard this story. I really do like music. I love music, okay? So I really wanted to learn an instrument, and I love the horns. You know, trumpets, sax, stuff like that. I love those instruments. I really wanted to learn a trumpet, but the music teacher told me that I don't have the lips to play the trumpet or the sax, and he made me play tuba. I don't like tuba. I was forced to play tuba, and I didn't want to, so I did nothing for 2 weeks. Now all I did was bring my DS, and I played my game in class. And then because I wasn't playing my instrument at all, he got upset with me, ended up kicking me out of his class, and I got transferred to another one. I hated that. I don't know why he tried to force an instrument on me that I didn't want to learn. It's not like I didn't want to learn anything, but I don't want to learn no darn tuba. Tuba sucks. But yeah, I've always hated, I feel like a tuba has like three notes. Why is there a flight pad over there? Yeah, I feel like it has three notes. That's all it is. So it's. Why are we flying? Where are we flying to? Oh! Hey! Look at that! Look at that. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Sweet. I'm too high up though. Oh, there's a mumble token too. I should probably try to get that. Hey, there's a switch! Dude! I'm glad I saw that! Alright, for the next level, I'm definitely doing a practice run token. Now I know why that eye is bigger. It's the eye of gold. I can't see. I cannot see. I'm just gonna run straight and hope I just get it. Alright, we got it. Can't see. You're bigger than the last one. Is there anything else I need to get? How am I getting down from here? Yo, you guys want to see some epic fall damage? Oh, the best part is that's not even the furthest that we can fall. Like, I feel like before this playthrough is over, we're going to have to get to the highest point possible and fall. Like, I feel like that's what I'm going to have to do. So I need y'all to hear that. It's incredible. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, okay. That works. Oh, only one? Break that. Sorry. Hey! Stop that. You're supposed to be dead. I wonder if I kill you with one hit, will you actually... I'm gonna use my golden feather on you. So like, oh, one button. Thank you. Hey, there's a Mumbo token. Come here. Nope, you didn't give me two. I was hoping you would give me two, but you didn't. Nelson? I might say that. Oh, well, lost the egg. Thank you. Hi. Go away. Go away. Yeah! Shout out to all the enemies though giving me XP.
Thank you.
What's that? Three or four? I think it's four. Any other ones? Ah, I knew it. Had to be one more. Ah! And we got a jiggy. You guys hear that wolf in the background? It's kind of wild. There's one up. Is this another room where it's just like nothing, just like filling me up? Yeah, it's just a fill-up room. Oh well, I thought it was something more special, like a secret jiggy. I remember when I first saw it, I'm like, wait a minute, why is that window have Banjo-Kazooie on it? And I went to go break it, I just jumped right in, and I'm like, oh, okay. Hi. Oh yeah, I forgot we were supposed to go through here. Whoops. And there it goes. We are. And now you're dead. See what happens when you try to attack me? You get the gold feather. I didn't want to give you a gold feather. Oh. I thought I got him. A dude just went in a full circle. Apparently, he doesn't know how to just pivot. Yo, he would be terrible. Jinjo! Ikabunko token! Yo, that's a good day. Jinjo and a token. I mean, you would think there'd be a Jiggy in here. Like in the maze, another one over there. I don't even, yeah, we can't fly in here. I don't think there's any flying in this world, so. No stress. No woman, don't cry. Is it over here? Ah, then. Am I supposed to get up there and get that somehow? Actually, I am supposed to get up there and get that somehow. As a matter of fact, speaking of getting up and going anywhere, we gotta go back to the church. We gotta climb up. We gotta climb up. Hi, church. Why'd the music, like, die? Like, it's the same area, dude. Like, all I do is go through a gate. What the heck? Still, oh, wait, hold up. Like, I feel like it just reset. Doesn't it sound like it reset? I'm only running on the fact that I can actually see the notes. I don't know what else is here. Hey, another token. Oh. We should probably start going on top of the roof next. I feel like that'd be like the next good gambit for us. Hi. Oh, it's like feathers up the- Hey, Jiggy! Halfway done. Yo, that wolf though was kind of wild. How am I supposed to get down here? If I remember correctly. Uh-oh, wait a minute. I don't want it. Dang it, that's not what I want. Oh! Nope. Fail. I was going to try and jump over there, but I went to go for the debris go run, or whatever it is, because he's walking for us. And I just messed it all up. Rip me, shiny up. No! Oh, crap. Dang it, I messed up. Oh, wait. That's not what I wanted to do. I was trying to, well, rip. How do I get out of here? So I gotta get up there. Is there any other way to get in there? I feel like if I just went up on the roof, I'm probably making that a lot more difficult than it needs to be. Why is the church the creepiest part about this entire level? The music just changed incredibly. Yo, that just reminded me of Space Ghost Coast to Coast. Yo, if you guys have never watched Space Ghost Coast to Coast, just go listen to the theme. Just look up Space Ghost Coast to Coast theme. But I'm telling you, if you like rock music, even if you don't like rock music, if you like music, you're going to love the entrance to that thing. Like, it's so kick behind. Kick butt. Kick butt. Kick butt. Hi. Ow! Oh, I forgot about this. Okay, we'll be back here later. I forgot all about that, but I remember now. I'm about to say, like, yo, is there a secret jiggy in there? But no, it's not. It's actually something a little bit better. All right, go on this one. I could be killing those bats and get those. Hi. I'll just take that. Hi. There's a thing down there. I want it. How do I get it? Oh, okay. So we're gonna be doing a lot of backtracking with the transformation in this level. It's really just made for us to be smaller. That's pretty much what the transformation is all about. Actually, speaking of transformations, I heard a Jinjo. Wait, one second. I hear you. Just give me one second. I got a little bit more roof climbing to do. Hi. Oh! Alright then. That was accidental F. But we got it. Where you at? Where am I going? Hi. How you doing? So we need one more green? Where's the green one at? Is there any? I see a treasure chest. I didn't want to do it, but you're forced to do it. Open up. Is there something behind there? There's something behind there. There's a gold feather. I saw something like glowing back there. I didn't. But as long as there's a jiggy in here. Alright. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna accept it for what it is. Crack my knuckles. Let's get going. Let's keep going, I should say. Hi, baddies. I like how those bats can't go above like their perch. I can't see. Alright, I see something. No! Okay. Do something for me, baby. Do something for me, baby. That's what I'm trying to say. Hi. You're dead now. What are these notes? All these notes. Can't see. Ah. There's one. One. One is up there in the corner. Yeah, I swear, if I miss one, I'm gonna be sad. Oh, this is Jinjo. I see you, big dog. I got you, fam. What up? Oh, that was the last one. I like how it pushes itself forward past the thing just to get to us. I love that. Besides the smokestack, I guess that is. Can't see. It's just black. What am I doing? Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Okay. I tried. I ran right into that one. Cool. You can't touch the floor. Hi! Crunchy's good. How it's shown should be mad. Now it's gone.
Yes, I'm mad. My boot I'll put up your useless spooky butt.
See, she could have said butt. Put a putt. That was a hard, like, it works on paper, but like it's a hard line because it's put and then butt, so the U sound ruins that. Like the version of the U they use is just bad. Do. What am I flying for? What's the flight pad for? Just for that one up, really? You could have done so much more with this, and you just put it on a flight pad, really? Really? All right. Oh, okay. What was I gonna say? So, what else do I want to do? We have how many jiggies in here? View totals, real quick. View totals. We are 7 out of 10. I know where 2 are, and we got the Jinjo one. So, where's the last one that we are missing? I know where 2 are. I'm really brain farting right now. And wasn't there a honeycomb thing that we skipped out on? I feel like there was. Did we get it? Oh, no. Go back. Yeah, we did miss out, but brain farting right now. This is why we do practice runs. Oh, well, let's just go to Banjo. To Mumble and see what happens. Hopefully, we don't need to do anything else with Banjo. Just trying to think of, like, what else it could have been if there is anything else we gotta do. Oh, I can't run up here with Kazooie? Alright. Oh, I slowed down. Wow. I'm gonna take a lap around. I know we have the Jinjo. I know where 2 of the jiggies at that we gotta get. But I can't figure out the last one. Where are you? Hi. I'm not lucky to be so popular. Look at me, everyone chasing me. What do you mean? Hey. Like, there's 2 in there. Oh, there's 1 in there. And I know where the other one's at, so where's the last one? Oh, right! It is with the pumpkin. Okay, I remember. It's the toilet thing. I was, like, trying to think, like, where is it at? But all right, I remember now. All right, we got this, guys. We got this. Y'all ready, set, go. I still hate that the music just changes right here. I mean, I like the music, but the fact that it changes here at church is like it annoys me. Ah, that's what I saw behind Mumble's hut. Crap, my knuckles. Oh, I should see what's actually in Mumble's hut. Ah, we can't. Oh, there's 2 notes too. Hopefully, we can get the last 12 in the place that we get to go. So what's up here? Is it another, maybe it's a hexagon thing? That better not be it. Are you serious? That's it? I hate this game. Let's transform it. 20 it takes? I like how angry he gets. You can barely tell because his eyes are always like hexagonal. But he gets like serious sometimes. Mumble plot of pumpkin spell. Makes good soup. Look at that. What a pumpkin. Alright guys, let's go beat pumpkins. Yo, how about this? If you had to be any sort of pie filling, what kind of pie filling would you want to be? I think that's a good question. If you had to be any sort of pie filling, what sort of filling would you want to be and why? So you have apple, you have blueberry, you have pumpkin. Like what would you want to be? Mind you, I'm not saying you're the actual filling. You're the version of it. So you'd be the pumpkin right now if you want to be, you know, pumpkin pie filling. So if you want to be sweet potato pie filling, then you have to be sweet potato. So let me know, what kind of pie filling would you want to be? Knowing, now you do know that your purpose in life is to be that. Oh, wait. There was a hexagonal thing. I forgot all about that. There we go. But your purpose in life as whatever you want to be is to become that pie. So you have to enjoy what you want to be, but what kind of pie filling would you want to be and why? I feel that's a good question. I think that's a really good question. That's a fun one. Where's the toilet at? Toilet, you better be in here. Da, 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 da. Yeah, there we go. All right. Happy landings, little one. The fact that this rundown mansion still has a working toilet. Let's see. Hi. Ow! That actually scared me. There we go. Get out of there. Get out. There we go. Almost done.
I can't believe you went in there! Now wash your hands, you filthy bear!
Yeah, I figured that was gonna be that. Because there and bear just kinda whined. Where's the, actually, I think I went around it. Yeah, I went all around it. I went way past it. I made a complete one. I made a mistake. Whoops, my bad. But we're gonna go down here. Wait for it. Again, how would you have figured that one out? Well, then, I guess, like, if you would've went in here any other way, like, you could've just walked in here from the bottom, like, right here. And then you could've went in there and saw the jiggy, like, okay, so I gotta fall down on it because I can't reach it from up here, so how do I get it? And then you eventually figure it out, but I mean, I just, once again, I remember. It's like some things I really do remember, and some things I just really do forget. That's just me, though. That's my MO to a T. Actually, you know what? Do I want to fall down here? Yeah, let's do it. Let's go ahead. Like, we already started walking up the plane. Right. I wanted to wait for this one because it just makes this whole area a lot easier. But otherwise, you'd be swimming with Banjo, and then you have to jump back out. You say there's three down here. Tell me I didn't miss. Thank you. I was gonna say, please tell me I didn't miss one. Like, going around all over the site area just for one would have been annoying. But now, when. Oh, that's all it! Hey, we out here. We did it. That's it. I think that's everything we have to do on this level. That's all 10 jiggies. That's all 100 notes. That's all the. Hopefully, all the mumble tokens. I'm not sure on that. But alright, so that's it for Mumbles for Mad Monster Mansion. I'm actually glad because, like I said, this is an area where I don't hate it. Because I really don't hate any stages in this game. But it's not one of those stages where I'm like, yeah, this stage is the greatest gung-ho warrior, blah, blah, blah. But at the same time, we do have to stay a pumpkin a lot bit longer. Because there's a few things outside that are going to tell this lair that we get to do now. And I can't wait to do it. Because now we get the, well, you guys will see. You guys will see. Crap, my knuckles on this one.
When Tootie is a big old lump, I've just the flock to hide her rump.
Hey, man. This ain't early 1990s no more. A big booty is beautiful. I look at my booty and be like, dang! Pinky got butt! I am stupid. Things I am today. Stupid. Just put that on the list. Oh, man. We have fun now. That's all that matters. But yeah, you wanted to come down here because this is essential. I remember this. This is one of the things. Remember I told you guys a while back that sometimes you have to deal with a puzzle so much that when you finally figure out, it's ingrained in your brain forever? Well, this is one of those things. So I couldn't figure out how to progress. And then when I figured out, I'm like, you know what? Like, screw this thing. Hi. Yeah, you gotta go down here. You gotta hit that level. Now watch. Remember that first area that we went into? We gotta rise that up. That's Rusty Bucket Bay right there. And that level just might get broken up into two parts. But that's all we needed to do. But the thing is, that was necessary. We needed to do that. Pumpkin making mumble hungry. Me get pot ready.
Chill, man. Can I eat? I mean, can I live?
Yo, how can I live? Yo, why do the eyes from Banjo-Kazooie, like, whenever they add eyes to everything, why do they look like the eyes from the emoji? You know, like the eyes emoji? Like, tell me it doesn't look like that. Tell me the eyes in this game don't look like... Like, look at this pumpkin. Look at this pumpkin. Those are the eyes emojis. Banjo's eyes are me. Look at that. Not even bad. Can you, like, leave me alone? You can't walk upstairs. No, come on. Oh, I'm past your threshold. You're never going to try to get me from right there. I see you, big dog. All right, guys. So this is the most annoying part. And the fact that I can't even see right now is going to be annoying. Zoom out. Just bear with me. Bear with me while I... All right, hurry up. Oh, you can see. Like, I'm looking up right now. Like, I'm, like, have my head up. So that way I can have less light glare in front of me for my lights. Because if you guys don't know, like, I have lights in front of me. So that way, you know, I don't appear so dark. It's like more natural lighting. I like it. But, anyway. Revolting Gruntilda's bedroom has a rotting fish hanging from the ceiling. Does she change it out every month or so? Like, when it's all decayed? I don't know. She also has an eyeball flower growing in a pot beside her bed. Filthy old bag. An eyeball flower. Can someone take an eyeball and just plant it and see if it grows? And you'd be sick if you saw her enormous, sweaty, yellow undies. Ooh, you poor dear. Your energy is low. Hey, shout-out to Bryntilda! Shouts to Bryntilda! Yo, I'm coming to you every single time I need my health recovery. Grunty's legs and stomach fins! Goodbye to all those double chins! All those double chins! Oh, look, it's Cheeto. That's the homie Cheeto. Right there, look at him. Chill, Bear and Bird have found once more another spell they get. If one more page I see you turn, then Grunty shall Cheeto burn! Nasty much is so cold I shall tell. Enter Red Feathers on Sandcastle Floor. Red Feathers! Thank you. Do we need this? No, we don't need it. Red Feathers. Alright, well, how about we do a quick transition and go back to... Am I going the right way? Now I'm going the right way. I couldn't tell. I literally cannot say. Let's do a quick transition and actually go back to Celestial Cove so we can edit that code. That sounds fun to me. Alright, so what was it we gave him? Red Feathers? Red Hype. Actually, you know what? I could have just, like, went into my goat feather stance and just body that dude. But anyway, okay. All right. R-E-D-F. Yo, I just remembered something. I know exactly how we're going to end off this playthrough. I know exactly how we're going to end off this playthrough. Oh my god, I just got the greatest idea. I'm so excited now. But for now, boom! Bear and Bird get 100 red feathers. 100 maximum now is... Well, all of my feathers, it makes me sick. Fly to me, your butt I'll kick. Bring it on, punk. But all right, guys, so that's the end of the video. That's everything we got to do. Now I'm going to do a soft, like, hunt and go figure out where the heck go figure out where the puzzle thing for Rusty Bucket Bay is, because I really don't remember. But if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys demolish the like button for me. You already know your support is greatly appreciated, and I thank all y'all for coming through on that regard. Get out of my way. Do we have this path open up? I'm not sure. Let's find out. Let's see if we got this path open up. Yo, come here. Yo, try to open up for me. Open up. Oh no, you're red. Yeah, you're later on. I thought you were green. Where's the green? I think the green might be further up. All right, fine, whatever. I don't care. But yeah, like I said, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed yourself, please hit the like button for me. Comment. Follow me on Twitch. Follow me on Twitter. But most importantly, guys, stay high. I'll see y'all next time.